Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. I'm coming back with you with another product review. Hopefully the fire alarm won't go back off again. Gone off 3 times already in the past 9 hours. A bunch of idiots in here getting drunk. This is the Suave Pampering Bodywash. It's 15 ounce, so almost a pound. This is the sweet pea and violet. Fragrance is as beautiful as Bath and Body Works. No parabens. Lactates. No end formulation. It's soft leaves, dewy leaves, sweet rural floor, blossoms, take a stroll through the spring garden with the irresistible body wash. Okay. I've gone through, looks like about half the bottle. Looks like half of it's gone. I've been using it for a few weeks. It's a pretty good little body wash to get you good and clean. And it's got a little light scent to it. It's not really strong scent. You just take a shower with it. I've been getting them at Penny Dollar Store. Has the Suave bottles and BO5 shampoos for $1, so that's where I usually get buy these products. And now that I'm starting to shop at Dollar Tree more, I'll probably start getting these at the Dollar Tree as well. But you pretty much find them in any stores. But they sell shampoos and body wash. That's a good. It's, like I said, it's a pretty good little body wash that gets you good and clean. And it's smelling pretty good. It's a little light scent, but it's not too strong. But it's going to might bother other people around you. This is the Suave Essential Pampering Body Wash. Like I say, you should be able to find it in any stores. Those soaps and body wash. With the supply chain problems now, sometimes it's hit and miss what you can find in the stores. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, share my videos, and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.